Meet the sassy new shoe that's quickly becoming a fashionista gotta have. Made by a company called Rothy's, it's the brainchild of these guys, Stephen Hawthornwaite and Roth Martin. One from Wall Street, the other a commodities trader who started a design gallery. About 5 years ago, they decided they wanted to build something of their own. Ta-da! Rothy's was born.
So we were seeing a tremendous amount of casualization in the marketplace. Women were dressing in yoga pants, going everywhere, and there wasn't a shoe that was the logical choice. The idea came to develop something that would live really at the front of the closet, a shoe that was stylish, comfortable, versatile, and had a lot of functionality to it.
So they developed two styles of what's basically a ballerina flat. One called, you guessed it, the flat. The other, the point. Along the way, they also stumbled on a hidden problem in the industry.
You realize just how wasteful the footwear industry is. Massive amounts of overproduction, constantly chasing fads, not being able to predict demand.
So they added another element to their business plan. Must be green.
Increasingly, we felt like sustainability and recyclable materials had gotten to a point where they were more accepted, consumers were expecting it. And historically, a lot of green products we felt like hadn't been well made or didn't have the aesthetic appeal that we wanted. And so that was really the mission from the beginning, was to combine fashion, technology, and sustainability.
High-tech 3D knitting machines keep the production of the shoes efficient. And it doesn't hurt that these snazzy slippers are made of recycled water bottles.
So we knit from a yarn that is made from 100% recycled water bottles. That starts with PET bottles marked with the number one. They're then chipped into flake and graded by color, and then extruded into pellets. And then we draw them into tiny little filaments. And those tiny filaments come together as a yarn. And then we write the computer programs to knit them.
The shoes come in many colors and patterns and boast a high-end look for a low-maintenance product.
They're breathable. The knit structure is very giving. They basically accommodate your foot shape nicely and support them in good fashion. They're machine washable. They're recyclable at the end of their life through a partner of ours. The textile portions of the shoes go back into lower grade fibers such as, you know, carpets. The rubbers go back into gym mats and whatnot.
From plastic to plastic with a short stop in the fashion world, green, it seems, is really the new black. Holly Furfer, CNN.